negotiations with the district attorney's office to try to get more information before you go forward on a rec. That's something that I can do. But you're the applicant, Jesse, at this time, so I need to hear an announcement for you. Are you ready to go forward?
Based on that, we would ask for more time so that I can amend my pleadings to add in certain, to amend my pleadings and correct them so that they're ready to be released to this court.
All right, so Mr. Deis is asking for a reset of the application for writ, and the court will reset it as to all grounds, give him an opportunity to do a little more work. I am not going to reset it until I get an amended application. This hearing is dropped at this time, guys.
Your Honor, I guess one last request is just to put on the record that last week I did have a qualification request under 3914 of Michael Morgan, requesting for all of the evidence for this meeting or favorable to the office and that meeting. And I know that the district attorney obviously that they received it and that they're providing the time that I did not cooperation because I believe
And I believe your Mr. Alanis, you did tell me that you have received some requests from Mr. Deis, is that correct?
We did receive some information, Your Honor, and the state will be at the appropriate time. It's premature that the state will turn over all discovery. Your Honor, I just need to say that there's no legal authority the Michael Morgan Act that allows for creating back and discovery to the state.
And that is why I mentioned today that I was not going to order the state to turn anything over. So if you receive some sort of request of your office, that's for you to take care of it at least today. That's definitely not something the court is going to delay. All right, so hearing dropped at this time. If you need the court assistance and anything else, just step in.
Thank you.
Thank you. Everyone excuse me.
All rise.